Odyssey for the Nintendo Switch, where today I am going to be running around as Luigi. As you can see, I'm always Luigi. Luigi is the better brother. And we are going to be playing Mario Odyssey. So right now I'm trying to collect for the darker side of the moon. So let's just go ahead and do that. We need 152 more moons. So today we will be hopefully getting to 100 as our goal today. Might take a little bit. I wonder how many moons are here. So we got quite a bit of moons here. So yeah, let's go ahead and get into the Gap Kingdom, right? Alright guys? Let's go into the Gap Kingdom. Let's go into the Gap Kingdom. And have a fun day. By the way, guys, did you know that Pokemon Go has recently gotten an update where it has added over 24 new Pokemon from, I think, the Hoenn region? I don't even know. I just saw a moon already. Where'd that moon come from? Right there, guys. See that? So we gotta go find something that can fly, which I know of, actually. Be surprised. What is that? Uh-oh. So apparently I need to jump up here. Uh-oh. Jump up here. Throw Cappy. And then land on him. I got it, guys. I actually made that jump. But I think we need to do somewhere. Go somewhere else. So yeah, let's go back up. By the way, guys, if you're wondering how I'm doing all these really cool tricks, is because, well, you just end up learning them, to be honest. You know, guys, you just end up learning the tricks. Let's take a trip to another kingdom. I've always wanted to see how they do things elsewhere. That's a good idea, guys. You should really venture toward the Cap Kingdom. I've heard good things about the Cap Kingdom. You guys should go over to Cap Kingdom. I'm just kidding, guys. This is the Cap Kingdom. Contrary to non-popular belief. So what we're going to do here, we have a flying winged Goomba. And this is how we're going to go ahead and go get our moon. So let's go. Get this moon over here. We're almost there, guys. Do you think we're going to be able to get it? I think we're going to be able to get it. Yep, we got it, guys. Danger sign. So that's the danger sign mission. And we got it on 1/23/2018. And now you guys know the exact date of the recording of this video. Hey, there's an actual music note over there. You guys see that? Did I already get the taking notes? I don't know if I did or not. I think I might have. Dang it, I thought that was a new moon. Maybe. Maybe it is. Nah, I think I've done this before. I think I'd remember something like this, actually. I think I remember something like this a little bit better. Yep, I've already done it. That's kind of sad. I bet there's, like, a lot more of these sort of things, though. Like, hey, the bird. There's a bird. We need to catch the bird, guys. The bird has the answers. The bird has a moon. I do believe. Contrary to popular belief. Hey, I did say that. The bird has a moon, and the bird did indeed have a moon. Where'd the bird go, though? I think the Goomba ate it. Goomba, did you eat a bird? Hopefully he's not a homeless Goomba. Oh, terrible jokes. You'll never see. You will always see so amazing. Okay, how in the crap do I get up there? Okay, I've already gotten this moon up here. I've already gotten that moon, but I do need to get up to the highest point. Where's the highest point? Oh, there's a moon. I did not even know there's a moon up there, guys. So I know what you guys might be saying. Oh, the top of the Mario Odyssey. Dun, 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 dun. But in fact, the top of that Odyssey is indeed fake. If you try to land on it, it will not work. It will just perish. You'll perish and you'll die. You'll die a horrible, horrible, bad death. Of deadly death. You will die. No, you won't. You just go through it, guys. Okay, this is the tip-toppity-tippest. Oh, dang it. Man, what? Okay, there we go. This is the tip-toppity-tippest, so let's hope. Let's hope we can get up to the... Probably not up there, but definitely over up here. Hopefully up there. Wait, we can't get up there, can we? Nope, I think we gotta enter this place. Go up to the top of that. And then just, like, be free, guys. Gotta be free. Gotta be free, guys. You can also shake the Joy-Con controllers to, you know. Okay, apparently you can't do that while in a suit. So I guess we're just gonna go ahead and fast travel up there. Top Hat Tower. We're going to the Tower of Top Hats, guys. Wish there was, like, a... Now, how on earth are we gonna get that moon? Guys, do you know? Do you guys even, like, have a clue? Because I... Honestly... have no idea. Where was this moon again? I'm not really seeing much of a moon. I thought it was in front. Let's try to go back in front. There it is. So we just gotta drop down and get it, right? Drop down and get it! Oh man, that actually worked! That actually worked! Under the big one's brain. Oh, brim, not brain. Brain is kinda creepy. I already got this one, so we can just get our hat back. By the way, if you didn't know, if you didn't want to, don't want to wait till the timer runs out, you can actually just stomp on there and you can get your hat back. Man. I don't think you can go through doors as Goombas. But we're not going to give up. We're going to definitely try. We're definitely going to try. So let's go ahead and go into the store. Hopefully. Let's hope. Oh, man. Inside the Top Hat Tower. Well, we are inside now. Doesn't do as much good, so let's go back and back outside. What is this? That is cool, I got some coins. By the way, I am indeed raising up for the skeleton suit, so I can be Skeleton Luigi. Without this look of Mario, so I can literally just look like Luigi with the skeleton. It's better than looking like Mario dressed up like Luigi. I mean, I know why Mario would dress up like Luigi. I mean, let's be honest here, Luigi is the better brother. How many times have I said that? You guys, count in the comments down below. How many times have I said that Luigi is the better brother? How do I get those moons? How on earth am I gonna get those moons? There's gotta be a way, right? But how? You would need to be on top of that tower, which you can't get up to, unless you're a human. And there's, as far as I can tell, there's no Goombas up there. Up there. Do you go higher if you sprint? I think you go higher if you sprint. Maybe. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, that did not work. Plan B. What's Plan B again? Did you guys bring a Plan B? I hope you guys brought a Plan B, because I do not have one. How are we supposed to get those fire rounds? Maybe there's, like, still a flying Goomba up top. Maybe I gotta go to the very top of Top Hat Tower. Tip-top shape. The Top Hat Tower's tippity-top. How are we gonna get to the top of the Top Hat Tower? Top. I like saying top. Now top sounds weird. Top. Okay, now I'm just weirded out. Okay, then, now let's just go and do this. So we are obviously, if you guys haven't figured that out, we are obviously not going to get our goal today because we are already at 10 minutes, a 10-minute long video. And if we haven't gotten our goal at least half by now, I don't think we're going to get it. But let's just go ahead and try. So let's get up on here. Okay. So now we're over here. I am good at parkour. You guys have never seen any parkour bosses look like. With the likes of me. Like the likes of me. Oh man, I hate this. I hate parkour. I hate parkour. I hate parkour. I hate parkour. I hate it with a passion. Well. Good day. Good day, man. Oh man, I hate parkour with passion. Oh, I'm up. I am okay. I just made that. Did you guys not see that? I just made the push block peril. How did I even do that, guys? Well, that's not the only power moon. Still many more to unfold. Nope, never mind, that was the only power moon. Okay, so let's just go through this pipe. Maybe this will take us to the top? No. Okay. Oh, never mind, there's a way up top here. So let's go up here. Let's go up top. All the way to tippy 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 top. Captain Toad! You're in another game. Get out of here. Actually, give me my moon. Give me my moon and then get out of here. So this is definitely be a good place to get a flying Goomba. Up here to get all the other moons. But how in the world are we gonna do that? Any ideas? Anybody? Anybody have an idea? We gotta get on top of those, but how do we do that? I'm just so confused right now. I literally do not know what I'm supposed to do here. Hey, there's a door here. Let's do that, but first let's go get this other power moon. There should be one over here, apparently. Oh, there is! That's so weird! There's one down here in the fog. Okay, now I gotta really quick fly up. Okay, we're out of the fog. So let's go ahead and destroy this Goomba, and then let's go in here. We got a lot of power moons today, guys. But that's not all the power moons. A lot of power moons is not every power moon. A lot of power moons, not even most of the power moons. Ow, dang it. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, let's just throw that. And then go ahead and go over here and get this. Get this moon. And then we get this moon, and we are indeed done with this. But I guarantee there's another hidden power moon somewhere. Like maybe one down here? Hey guys? Maybe something a little hidden? Somewhere around here. I bet there's something hidden. How many guys think there's indeed something hidden around here? Some little moon that could be exposed with a proper... Okay, we got it. That was actually really cool. I did not think that would work, but it indeed ended up working. So that's good. I've never seen three power moons in one of these, I don't think. I only see over two. So that was cool. We got a free power moon. We got two free power moons. So let's go ahead and head back to the Central Plaza, because apparently there is indeed another power moon around there. Okay, so apparently. apparently there's a power moon around here somewhere. It's not that guy, because I've already gotten that guy. It is this! Aha! I found some coins. It is in this case! And what to do about all the ships sunk beneath the fog? I don't know what to do. Oh, great. This is one of these things. How am I supposed to do this? Okay, now I got that. Now I just need to run all the way over there. Come on, go! No. I got it! You see that, guys? That's how you an awesome guy wins the hat timer challenges. Is by winning them, of course. So, let's go back to the Odyssey, because apparently there is a moon near the Odyssey. And then we'll be done with this world. Then we can move on to the next. And the next. And the next. Oh, Jesus, one of these things. Okay, let's just get rolling. Okay, let's roll after this guy. Okay, ow. Win. Oh, I hit him. Did you guys see that? I hit him in the face. I hit the rabbit in the face. I probably should not be so excited about that, but I did hit a rabbit in the face. So, we are going to move on to the next world. Also, I didn't do the Mushroom Kingdom because I'm pretty sure I've gotten most of the power moves from the Mushroom Kingdom. Anyways, let's go in Power of the Odyssey. This is awesome, guys. We're getting so many moons. So we need 42 more. Head off to another kingdom. Let us set sail to the Cascade Kingdom. We're going to go through every single kingdom in the game to try to find these. Do you guys think we can do it? I think we can do it. I think we can get a bunch of them. If not all of the power moons in this game. Oh, I already see something. Maybe not a power moon. No. I also see something up there that's like really important. But anyway, right over there, guys. I see something. I see a something. It's just like Aesop's Fables, except it's a something. Is this bunny a power moon? Oh, no, I already got the bunny power moon. Also, we are not doing any of the challenges because those guys are really unfair. And they sprint, and I can't sprint. I don't even know how to sprint, and they're a meta sprint. Never seen a sprint. My phone is not powered by sprint. You guys know what I mean. Maybe you don't. I don't know. Okay, there's a pipe here that I'm guessing takes us to the top. Takes it to the tippity-tippity-tippity-tippity-tippity-tippity-top. So where we can get this flag. And go down to this place. So after we get... Whoa. This place looks crazy. I don't have time for this camera. The T-Rex has been awoken! And he's mad because somebody woke him up. He does not like being woken up, contrary to popular belief. Why do I keep saying that? It's like a thing now. Oh man, did you guys see that? The T-Rex just rexed. T-Rexed. You know, I read a magazine that came out. It's like a gaming magazine that came out before Mario Odyssey came out. And it just had so many stupid things that we now know are actually, like, false about Mario Odyssey. Like, we've been confirmed that the T-Rex will function like riding a Yoshi. This is nothing like riding a Yoshi. What do you guys think? Are the T-Rex controls like riding a Yoshi? It just does not feel Yoshi-like to me. It feels more like gigantic carnivorous lizard to me. I mean, sure, Yoshi is a sort of a dinosaur, I guess, kind of, maybe a little. What are these things? Those little spiky balls. They look like those things you'd find in a ball pit. Like, not balls, but like other kinds of balls. Spiky balls. Spiky balls and ball pits. You guys ever seen a spiky ball in a ball pit? Oh! I just got hurt by how much falling that happened. Oh, I found a moon! Did you guys see that? I found a moon. I found a moon. And there's usually two moons in these things. So, oh, I saw the other moon. I think, guys. I saw the other moon. So let's go back down there, because I saw a moon. I saw the second moon. I saw a double moon. I saw a triple moon. I saw a quadruple moon. So let's go in here. And this is the moon we are looking for, guys. Or not. Well, I guess there is no other moon. That was the only moon. That was all moons. Our moons. Anyway, guys, that's gonna do it for the video. If you guys did enjoy the video, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna end the video yet. You guys know me. I gotta get that one cloud moon I saw. Then we'll end the video. But for now, there's a cloud moon, as you can see from over there. I might do some collecting in the background of these videos. Just so you guys don't have to sit through me collecting, like, constantly. You guys tell me if you think that I should do more of these Mario Odyssey videos of collecting moons to get to the dark side of the moon. I feel like it'd be more fun if you guys were with me on my journey. Why is this here? I guess you can't get there normally, so you gotta go around. Great, wasting more time. Oh, jeez. No. Thank you, magical jumps. Pause. Gotta turn back on my camera. Contrary to popular. Why do I keep saying that? That is really weird and really annoying. Okay, so anyway, we have finally got this moon. And anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that slimy like button. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.